Somewhere's up in the Black Mountain Hills, a cold little young boy in a rocky raccoon. One day his girlfriend left him for another guy. He pulled Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, said, "We'll get that boy." So he strolled into town and he booked him a room in the local saloon. Now Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broke Rocky's dreams, made off with the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now Lil and her man, who called himself Dan, were at the next room, the hold down. Rocky burst in, grinning a grin. Danny boy, this is the showdown. But Danny was hot, he drew fast and shot. Rocky collapsed in the corner. Help with good Rocky's revival.